At GCU, you are our focus, and we've developed a fall 2020 semester plan to ensure that campus is a safe place for you to call home while you learn and have fun. How are we going to do that? We'll show you in 9 key areas, but we can't do it without you. We need you to do your part so we can stop the spread of COVID-19 and keep Lopecountry vibrant and healthy as it's always been. Face masks. In accordance with state and CDC guidelines, all students, faculty, and staff must wear face masks in all indoor spaces, including classrooms, restrooms, laundry rooms, lobbies, elevators, and walkways, and maintain a physical distance of at least 6 feet apart at all times. When outside, face masks are required when physical distancing isn't an option. Students may remove face coverings within their personal dorm room. GCU is providing a free cloth face mask that covers the nose and mouth to every GCU student. Welcome Week. Move-in during Welcome Week is an exciting event for resident students. To honor this tradition, but adhere to physical distancing requirements, we'll be scheduling these by appointment for the fall 2020 semester. While classes will begin online on September 8th, move-in will begin the week of September 21st. You'll select a time and date for your personal appointment. Blended online and face-to-face instruction will begin September 28th. Small teams of student leaders will be available to help. Residence halls. Physical distancing protocols will be required in common areas, such as laundry rooms, study rooms, and lobbies. Guests will be limited to campus residents only. No overnight or off-campus guests will be permitted. Increased cleaning will occur throughout all buildings, and sanitization tools will be provided for student use. And because the vast majority of GCU's buildings were built within the last 10 years, the HVAC systems meet modern standards for fresh air intake, filtration, and circulation. Classroom instruction. GCU is incorporating a blended learning model in which most classrooms will be at 40 to 50% capacity. This will allow for physical distancing and lessen the risks of infection for students and faculty. Students will receive in-class, face-to-face instruction 1 day per week, accompanied by a second day of blended learning, which requires students to be in LoudCloud, GCU's robust learning management system, at a designated day and time that same week. The blended class time spent in LoudCloud may incorporate additional technology. Here's an example of how the schedule will work. In a Tuesday-Thursday class that takes place from 9 to 10:45, a student may be assigned a classroom setting on Tuesday where they will attend face-to-face from 9 to 10:45 and then will sign into LoudCloud from 9 to 10:45 later that same week on Thursday. Students will see which days of the week have face-to-face and blended instruction on their schedules in the portal. GCU has put safety measures in place to make classrooms even safer for faculty and students. Campus dining. Our food services team will take every precaution to serve students in a safe and sanitary manner, complying with all CDC, state, and federal guidelines. More takeout, delivery, and grab-and-go options will be available in order to compensate for physical distancing to keep lines at a minimum. No indoor dining will be permitted. Students will have the choice to eat in additional outdoor seating areas that have been created or take their meal back to their rooms. Events. Events such as chapel, athletic games, Welcome Week activities, and larger social gatherings such as Lopapalooza, Midnight Madness, Mr. GCU, and Lip Sync are a hallmark of the GCU experience. Under the guidance of the CDC and other health authorities, GCU is developing plans to create event space and more outdoor shade, seating, and tables for students to enjoy and determine how best to keep these fun events safe. For example, GCU will move events outside, spread them over multiple venues, and also stream them online via the GCU YouTube channel. Smaller gatherings, such as life groups and clubs, will be limited in size to support safety and distancing. Holidays. In order to complete the semester by December 18th, classes will be held on Veterans Day, which falls on Wednesday, November 11th. Thanksgiving week. In order to complete the semester by December 18th, classes will be held on Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday of Thanksgiving week. Students are encouraged to remain on campus during the ensuing 4-day break and avoid travel to other parts of the country, which can lead to spread of the coronavirus and delays caused by potential 14-day quarantines. Holiday meals and activities will be planned on campus during the break. Coronavirus testing. Welcome Week volunteers and student leaders will return to campus several weeks ahead of the general student move-in. Those students will have the ability to obtain COVID testing upon return to campus. Students who exhibit symptoms of COVID-19 will be tested immediately. Tests will also be made widely available for all students who voluntarily wish to be tested at GCU's Health and Wellness Clinic. If a student does test positive, GCU will perform contact tracing, and any students who've come into contact with the individual will also be tested. Those that are positive, come in contact with someone who is positive or exhibit symptoms of COVID-19, will be placed in quarantine or isolation and cared for. Additionally, flu vaccines will also be readily available for all students. Extra safety precautions. Because GCU prioritizes student health, registered nurses will provide health care and food for students who've tested positive for COVID-19, as well as for those who've been in close contact with those who tested positive. These two groups will be kept separate and extreme sanitation protocols will be in place. With all these measures, GCU is confident and excited for students to experience the fall 2020 semester. Together, we can stop the spread of COVID-19 and keep the campus a safe place for you to live, learn, and have fun. For the latest information on GCU's efforts to maintain a safe and healthy campus, please go to gcu.edu/COVID.